Get him, Noey.
He wants to examine the nature of Sinclair's transformation and determine if redemption is possible for a murderer. For Sinclair, the death of a friend forces him to confront his choices and actions.
I think what happened is that an evolution of moral maturation took place, where I started developing my own sense of morality, my own sense of right and wrong. As I matured, as I started to change, the maturation took place, quote-unquote rehabilitation occurred.
Sinclair would soon find he would not undergo...
Missy.